this big athlete looks very, very focused, very serious. All the smiles that we've seen from some of the other players that have come out. He's in the zone there, no doubt about it.
He's had a fantastic year. So he won the Asian Championships, the Asian Games, being a great competitor in Yusuf Qurani of Iran.
Representing Korea.
But he's been, it was in the final of Manchester Grand Prix. But he picked up another bronze in Kazakhstan. Incredibly consistent athlete. But he's going to be happy being in the final, obviously beating the guy, Bodzic, beat him in Manchester. They're coming over Stephen Lambden in the semis.
In blue, medalist at the World Taekwondo Grand Prix, Manchester.
It's definitely a serious affair, Chad, and being focused there as well. Let's hope there's no more problems and the match is determined by the success of the athletes and not any technical issues. Wolf jabbing the kicks out to start off with, off the front leg. Chamonix's got a slightly longer advantage, reach advantage, but was penalised there for Kyungo for falling over.
Kyungo hasn't made a scoreboard yet.
That's not showed as yet.
And now we have.
That's okay, it's up there. Like I say, we can be confident that Chris Coughlin, chief referee, will be aware of any sort of problems that's there. The first points on the board for the Uzbek athletes. Quite stationary, Uzbek throwing the kick high.
He's just using his front leg to pick off the Korean as he comes in. Underneath the arm of Cha Dong-min.
To be a bit more active. Jamal Amin goes in for the big punch. It's not accurate enough, doesn't score. Uzbek athlete holding his ground, just waiting for the kicks to come in. Good jabbing that front leg out. Trying to create an opening or steal that PSS point. He's going to find it difficult. The Uzbek athlete's not responding. Tries it, raising that leg up, twisting the movement. Not actually extending it for a kick as such. Very cautious start for this first round. Uzbek now being penalised for shin blocking, held his leg up. Both of them have one Kyungo each. Holding leg there by Cha Mon-min. Referee's blindside. Lucky to get away with that.
Lucky not to give away another point there. Just a hit of 35. Got a hit of 36. Jasser's just looking to find that sweet spot.
As in most sports, that tend to have a longer career. Still quite young. Dynamic action, a bit frustrated so far by Bekuziev. He's a bit more proactive this round, coming forwards.
Yeah, coming forward with that bit of a twerking knee, just trying to confuse Cha Dong. And then Jasser chooses what side to attack, whether he goes onto the front side or the back side.
Cha Dong-min goes high there, doesn't connect. That sounded like he wants the body, but Jason just managed to cover it. It's a very cautious affair, this, but that's the second point for Bekuziev.
Yeah, very much the same as the first.
Looking to get away with that shin block again. He's looking on the referee's blind side.
Cha Dong just needs to be a little bit careful what he's doing with his front hand. Keeps moving it away from his protector, just allowing Jasser to sneak in around the back. And that's what's different is at the moment. There's 2 points. Two very simple flicks.
Now playing the single technique, both athletes. You wonder if the combinations. We've seen some of the. That's it. You see, the combination creates an opening. Left it, led in with the left leg, then through high. Again, the shin block by Jason Beckers. Yeah, this time the referee saw it.
Yeah, even rightfully penalised this time. Nice cut underneath there by Chadong. Twice.
Takes the lead now.
3 times.
He's got the measure of the Uzbek athlete. Yeah, they're just playing the 1 point, the 1 kick at a time. We would like to see them throw some combinations.
I think definitely that's going to come in the third round.
We're coming towards the end of the second round. Turn in favour now of Chadong Min. We're seeming to get frustrated and foiled by Buzekic, by Bekuziev, but this time. Yeah, Vodzic from Germany had a disappointing day today. He's very much a counter player, a stabbing player, and it didn't work at all for him today. Nice respect there between the two athletes. Shaking hands before the train, kicking each other on the head.
Nice attempt to chop by Uzbekistan, but got caught underneath.
Charing, obvious pain there. Just a kick to the elbow, Bekuziev goes high. Charing's obvious discomfort on that right foot. Just this last round now, he's going to keep it going. Adrenaline will kick in.
Just picked up another point just underneath Chadong, like I said earlier, just raising that arm. Just allowing Jasser to flick in that front leg.
He's definitely in pain. Chadong Min is definitely in pain with his right foot.
I wonder how much that can. It's going to take effect in this last minute. Jasser has to capitalise.
We saw Rashimi Wiegink in the last match with injury, but she fought through it really well. Now the Chris Grodin say he's hobbling, he's really in pain. Not allowed to have treatment now, unless it's the referee thinks that it's a real problem. Oh dear, I hope we haven't got a problem here. Nope, just carry on. So in the last round, Chadong Min ahead by 1 point, but suffering from an injury to his right foot.
If I was Jasser, definitely be pressing. He knows Chadong Min's on a Kyungo. With him being in pain, he might take to the floor in evasive action.
You can't see this finishing at 5-4, but Chadong Min's clearly in pain. Goes for the punch and scores with it.
Jasser's definitely got a press now.
Gentleman just needs a tight defence. He's on that, leaning back onto the weight. Puts there.
6-5. Needs to press that Kyungo. Or maybe find a point or a punch.
He's pushing towards the edge of the ring. He's got to be careful. Some points going in there. Quick exchange. But that is it. Gentleman holds it. He holds on. To take Korea's gold medal for Korea. I think, really, Jasser Bekuziev could have pushed more in that last, in the closing moments of that round.
Yeah, it was definitely, but he's had 2 half fights already today. With high altitude, he would have tried his best. He just fell a little bit short.